They say that the soul of a smartphone is its operating system, and that's true. It is exactly what defines the user's experience, and today I'm here to get you up to speed with the latest Color OS 12 that will be available across millions of Oppo devices soon. And here's what's mind-blowing. The Color OS 12 update, which is based on the new Android 12 OS, will cover at least 110 models and 150 million users worldwide. This will be the fastest and the widest OS upgrade in the history of Color OS. This is especially great as a wide variety of Oppo users will enjoy the benefits of the new OS. So what does the new Color OS 12 offer, and how does it change my user experience? Let's take a look. We'll be focusing on some of the key pillars that Color OS 12 is based on: inclusivity, features and efficiency, privacy, and the open source advantage. The all-new framework has been redesigned, keeping in mind different shapes and sizes of phones. The UI looks much cleaner as the content is spaced out and the layout gives more prominence to key information. This made reading the content or surfing through my contents that much easier on my eyes. Not only that, Oppo has worked with language experts to offer fully localized UI text in 67 languages that include 13 Indian languages like Hindi, Tamil, Bengali, etc. so that Color OS 12 knows and understands you better. This is especially useful for native Indian consumers who like to read most of their information in their own language. Apart from offering features and UI similar to stock Android like Google Feed, etc., Color OS 12 also brings with it more features like conversation widgets to access chats quicker and wallpaper-based themes where the theme color of the wallpaper can be detected by the algorithm automatically. Apart from that, you also get new safety and emergency settings and bubble animations to quickly reply to messages. This makes my task to respond to so many tasks with much more speed and accuracy. It also makes my everyday life that much more smooth. But it's just not about the additional features that makes Color OS special. Certain customizations now not only help you manage your phone's performance better, but also makes the UI look good. I've always been a fan of Oppo smartphone performance, but the OS now takes it up a notch. The new 3D icons now come with added light and shadow to make them look more three-dimensional, which I really liked. You also get a smart sidebar for quick access to information, and it also offers a three-finger translation feature that can come in handy when browsing. How cool is that? The phone manager has been redesigned with functions now being presented in two tabs, that's Home and Tools. This makes managing privacy, battery, and a ton of other optimizations super easy for users like me who have so much packed in a day. It's almost like my personal manager. App management, privacy protection, security features, and more. Everything available at your fingertips. For greater security, Color OS 12 includes 100% integration of Android privacy protection features, which I am personally a fan of. The privacy dashboard has added quick access to the microphone, camera, and location for apps, and you will be able to track which apps have permissions. Also, now when you're using an app that has access to the mic or the camera, an icon will be displayed at the top right corner of the status bar. You can quickly toggle microphone and camera access in the quick settings section. Not only that, when an app requests location permission, users will have two options: approximate location and precise location to choose from. This allows me to control the kind of privacy I would like to have, especially in cases where I would not like to share my personal data. These added security provisions are a big thumbs up for the new OS.
And that's not all. Some additional features like the one-tap power-saving feature gets you that extra battery juice, and the built-in AI optimizes the phone's performance in such a way that I don't miss out on the thrill when I'm playing those highly graphic-intensive games.
The new Color OS 12 promises a 30% reduction in memory usage, a 12% increase in average battery life, and a 2.75% comprehensive aging rate in the first 36 months of usage. Overall, the phone is better optimized to your needs.
One of the best parts about the new ColorOS 12 is that it's open source. Developers can dive deeper into ColorOS's Color Vision Enhancement Program to help achieve the industry goal of screen individualization and also make the UI more responsive and intuitive. Now that's thinking future. Good going, Oppo.
So those were some of the cool features and updates about ColorOS 12 that definitely caught my eye. This is Cyrus signing off, and remember, for everything tech, log on to gadgets360.com.